In Section 1AA, 6-seed Caledonia's got 11-seed St. Charles. Second half, the Warriors continue to build on the lead as Ava Privett hits the open three look. Saints kept fighting, though. Lindsay Root gets around three defenders for her flying layup, but Caledonia kept finding ways to score. Jovi King here goes untouched in the lane for two. Warriors will advance 56-44. They'll face 3-seed Cotter Saturday in Winona.